swirling tip there by Bertuzzi doesn't wind up on net. Backhand across, and they score! Anthony Mantha, and it's 1-0.
Well, Anthony Mantha is one of these guys who is a prolific goal scorer in junior hockey, and he's starting to find his way in the National Hockey League. One of the great releases on the Detroit Red Wings, and what a pass here by Dylan Larkin. No look behind the back to a wide-open Anthony Mantha, and just a perfectly placed one-timer by Mantha.
Green's got it. One last rush here for Detroit. Happen to see you with Larkin. There it is. Scores! Larkin wins it from Athanasiou.
5 seconds left. Oh, my God.
Red Wings have won 2 in a row, coming back from 2-goal deficits. And Dylan Larkin done it both times.
Open-end stick deflection by Larkin up over Lundqvist. Holy mackerel.
Blocked by Jensen. Knocked down Nielsen. Out of the box is Larkin. There's the pass. He's in the clear. Larkin right in. He scores! Dylan Larkin, tie game!
Nielsen, you see him look there. Head up right away. Bang! Larkin plays the puck between his feet. Makes that little move to the forehand and banks it in on the short side on Anderson to tie this game. What a turnaround that is.
He had the shorthanded goal to give Vegas the short lead. Stolen by Dylan Larkin. Right in a goal. Back to Mantha. He scores! Mantha the game winner in overtime. The Red Wings win it 3-2. 19 seconds in.
Larkin just strips the puck, frees that pass, and then a nice play, patience. As Subban forces him wide, he doesn't have the shot, so he just sends it back.
Knocked down by Braun. Mantha was all over him. Mantha's got it. Here comes Larkin. He's right in the goal. He scores! Dylan Larkin from Anthony Mantha.
As the Wings get off to the dream start, scoring the first shift of the game. Poor coverage by the San Jose Sharks allows Larkin to get in with the breakaway. And Larkin, the five hole, fakes the forehand shot, puts it on the back end, slides it between the pads.
Here's Larkin. Circles the goal and scores.
Wow, what a move.
Power play goal. Dylan Larkin gets the Red Wings on the board. There's a wake up call.
Beautiful little pass by Vanek. There was a couple of drop passes by Detroit on this power play, and what a wraparound by Dylan Larkin. Took it back from Vanek and then just stuffed it underneath the pad. That didn't take long.
Helm couldn't get it out. First try now, race for a puck. Dylan Larkin, can he get there? It's a race with Jones diving. Larkin, he's in the clear. In a goal. He scores! A shorthanded goal for Dylan Larkin.
He slapped his stick just as he dove, so he couldn't knock the puck away. We'll look at this another time and see how effective that was, but what a finish by Dylan Larkin. And boy, he had the red trail going on those afterburners that time again. Wow, good stuff.
Shakes off Jensen, into the slot, look out, Larkin's wide open. There's the pass, he's in the clear. Scores! Dylan Larkin and the Red Wings win it 5-4 in overtime. Nyquist with the feed. Larkin,
and
little
that,
shake and bake right there.
Ladies and gentlemen, the motorcycle kick is your rebuilding Detroit Red Wings. Boy, oh boy, is this fun and entertaining. A little bit of a heart stopper, but what a move by Larkin. And she's all over but the crying.
Along with Bertuzzi. Larkin away from Gaudreau, into the slot. Dylan Larkin running, he scores! Overtime game winner, 4-3, Dylan Larkin! And it couldn't have come at a better time in overtime for Dylan Larkin. One game after his point streak was snapped, he's back at it with yet another overtime game winner to lead the league. Forbort gave it away, Larkin right in on goal, he scores!
What did I just say? They haven't been very good in their own end. Oh boy, Dylan Larkin just in the right place at the right time. Now, he catches, I'm not sure if it's Doughty, it's a right-hand shot. When you're going north, the other guy's coming south on a turnover like that, you don't have a chance to stop him unless you give him a good two-hander and take a penalty.